This is our midsummer annual safety meeting for pre-harvest, where we'll have everybody that's employed with the Michael J. Neal Viticultural Services come together at the local park in Napa. When we started off this particular morning, we had basically just a general welcoming program and just talked about some of the concerns that have gone on and how we look forward and welcomed everybody to a good year. And we know it's been a difficult year because of the cool weather that we've experienced for the last 8 months. We've had basically, even in the month of May, 20 out of 31 days had rain involved in it, for example, this year in 2010. And it's just something that we're not accustomed to, but yet we were able to adapt. And then there were some general questions and comments that were tossed back and forth just to help bring everybody together. Some of the safety topics that they are engaging in today is lifting, picking boxes full of grapes, safely lifting and using their knees and not so much their back, and walking to the containers, whether it's the half-ton bins or the gondolas or whatever. We talk about doing some warm-up exercises in the morning before they actually engage into picking fruit or doing some of the tasks that are at hand. We have groups learning about tractor safety and working around equipment that's in the field, because really at the only time that employees are going to be involved very closely to equipment is at harvest time, when the tractor's there with a trailer with the bins on it, or a forklift might be very close by. So again, just kind of awareness, look around, think about what they're doing, and take their time. The people this year that we have come from the County Agricultural Commissioner's Office, and they helped us with the European grapevine moth identification, so the employees actually got to see firsthand what the little moths look like. And then we have some people from our insurance company that came down to give a perspective on the heat illness program that is very important. It's everybody needs to be aware of heat illness. And then we have our own in-house supervisors and people that work for us also conducting some of the seminars today. And after we do 4 or 5 hours of them learning from different contributors, we hire a caterer to come in, and we'll have a family picnic over here in the picnic grounds. And there'll be some good socializing with everybody to get together for a couple, 3 hours at the end of the day. Something that we've been doing for a number of years, and we just pick a neutral spot where we can all gather around and have a place to convene and socialize, as well as learn some safety techniques and things that are useful for their employment.